Well, the reason that we recruit Southeast Community College students is they're different than the other community colleges that we deal with, and we don't really deal with that many. It has to do with the training that they get and the teachers that they have. The program itself in both campuses are more in-depth and more in tune with what employers want, at least in my case and Alvine's case. Okay, so the skills that we're looking at for the Southeast Community College students as they come right out of the gate really is that they kind of have a working knowledge of what life is like already. They're kind of trained for the job, and they're not trained in the tool. A lot of schools do, like, this is a hammer, you hit nails with it, this is a screwdriver, turn screws with it, but they never tell you how to put a building together. And that's the type of depth of knowledge that we're talking about. They actually talk about the job that we're gonna do, what you're gonna do. You're gonna put construction documents together in our case. And they've gone through that. And they've actually have a partnership with us that a lot of times the sixth quarter students will come out and meet with us about their projects, and we'll help guide them on how to do their project. And at the same time, we're kind of telling them about real life and how we do it. So we have a connection with them before they even get out of school. One of the reasons I keep coming back here for students is their attitude about their work environment. You know, it's funny that it feels like they have to work harder here, that they are focused on their jobs, they're focused on their class, and they have a real sense of ownership in their projects. I think that comes directly from their instructors, because there's plenty of schools that teach lots of things. The instructors here really have a focus on, we're preparing you to work. We're preparing you for the job you're gonna have. We're not gonna just make you experts in the software, but how to use the software and how to do the job that you're meant to do. Nobody's job is AutoCAD or Revit. Their job is actually engineering or design. And that's the preparation that most schools kind of miss. To get through the programs that you guys have got set up here, you have to really want it. It's not a give me, it's not to show up and I'll get classes done and goof off and whatever. I feel the students here are just a lot more serious about getting things done. And to us at Alvine, when I'm hiring people, we're looking at people. If there are holes in their CAD skills or their engineering skills, those things can be easily be filled. Those things can be taught. Rewiring students' attitude towards what they really want to accomplish, that's really difficult to do. So I find that the students that come through this program really seem to have an end in mind. They have a goal, they have a desire to do something, and that's what we're really looking for, is that, you know, they want to come work for us, and they want to design amazing buildings, and they want to, this is their dream, and we're going to make it come true. They're not just here, I took some classes and now give me a job. From Southeast Community College, over the years, about a third of our workforce, and we're over 100 people now, are Milford grads or Southeast Community College grads. And I would say over the years we've hired a lot, and people have come and gone from the office, but we've hired over 100. And I come to every single job fair. This is my primary place to hire engineering techs. I don't look elsewhere. This is it.